Hello dear subscribers, Delta, how to fix this problem? So here you can see it, your computer was restarted because of the problem. So you just need to tap on the ignore button and just try to use your computer as normal. So actually it's just error message when you see it, when you just close your computer with before you close some apps. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, goodbye.